just rewards for Ollie Robinson, who has been absolutely first rate all the way through this innings.
Oh, dragged it on. He looked pretty solid, but it's Robinson's first test wicket at the home of cricket.
Just nips back a little bit, and that bat angle, there's no real forward press from Tom Latham. He was half-hearted at it.
And, yeah, it's gone. Perfect comeback after two boundaries in the over. Brilliant from Robinson.
Well, it was full.
Just was that spot again. We already saw Virat Kohli playing this at one in the over. We saw him hit a couple of boundaries. This one just held its line and just bounced enough.
Broad. Good catch. Good catch, Stuart Broad. And five for Ollie Robinson. For the first time in Test cricket, a five for... A smile to light up Trent Bridge. Well done, young man. Good catch, Stuart Broad.
A lot of bat speed there. Broad had to make quite a lot of ground to make that catch. Kept his eye on the ball. And that is an outstanding catch. Absolutely first rate all the way through this innings.
He's got it. It's five now for Ollie Robinson. Ishant Sharma walks. He's not going to review. That is an outstanding performance from a man that has made an instant impact as he's come into the Test arena.
And against Yorkshire to come.
Bowling! What a start! This is from Ollie Robinson. He's beaten Elgar on the outside edge. He's now beaten him on the inside edge and dismantled his off stump.
You'll hear bowlers talking about, you'll hear coaches talking about hitting the top of off stump. And that is quite magnificent. Elgar trapped on the crease.
That is out. It's full and straight, and it is another wicket for Ollie Robinson. Second new ball has done the trick. Robinson has done it. And India nine down. Robinson with his fourth wicket.
Gone, bowling straight through, maybe a little bit of inside edge. Robinson has bowled beautifully here, and he's got his reward.
Side edge parts the inside edge. This time the drag on, the bail trimmer from the inside edge. Robinson continues to impress with bat and ball.
Movement of the ball I was referring to.
There's an in-swinger. Yeah, given. Given.
Gone, drag on. 50th Test wicket for Ollie Robinson. He has bowled beautifully.
Edge. And to the stumps, they actually held it for the in-swinger as well. So that's good volume from Robinson.
Another one for England. They are dismantling the South African batting lineup.
Now that's up in the air. There's a man out there, placed perfectly and taken. That is good captaincy, excellent bowling. What a day England are having.
Oh, he's got him. He's the top of off stump again. Ollie Robinson is honing in on the top of off stump and has a second wicket.
Bullseye.
Take the boundary if it comes along, but... Is that close? And that has been given, Polly. The plan of attack was bull straight, try and hit the stumps.
Gone. It was a little short and Pant was feeling for it. It's another outside edge, another catch for Jos Buttler. His fifth and India five down.
Oh, that's close, yeah, it is. Ross Taylor trapped in front. This one nips back. I don't think he's looking for a review at all. And Robinson picks up another.
Little bit of seam movement. Got his front foot across and then completely pinned in front.
Robinson again, excellent.
The new ball, the
Red Duke's ball. Robinson has been consistently good at it. Again, a ball Rishabh Pant should have been playing that far too straighter. But on this occasion, the ball just doing enough. A happy Robinson there.
That's pretty straight. Gibbon. Will he send it upstairs?
He's not interested. Root reviews it straight away.
Okay, just got the ball off it on the front of that, please. Okay, we have a spike on ultra edge with the ball next to the bat. The ball is clearly carried. Ready to go back to Richard. Richard, you've got your decision on screen now.
You have separate practice facilities away from the main square.
Oh, it's bold and it's taken the edge. He's been over the wicket for quite a long time. He's changed very, very quickly. But nothing was happening and the reward comes beautifully bold in the channel. Erbia playing at it and a good low catch taken by Fult.
And it's just that persistence around off stump with the slight change of angle, just a little bit of movement towards the shiny side. That's the consequence of the reverse swing mentioned. Delight for Robinson.
Edging closer. So close now, England. And it's Robinson. They've taken it in turns, the opening quicks. Anderson, Robinson.
Well, it would have been too good for a batter, even in the top order. He had no clue, and the celebrations begin.
Things off. It's a third wicket for Ollie Robinson to go with four for Chris Wokes. And India have been bowled out for 191. Only Kohli's 50, really. And then the counter-attack from Thakur. But other than that, it has been England's day. The four seamers have done the job. There's been some suspect catching in there. But that final one from Bairstow, a good grab away to his right.